love graphs.
Yeah, I know.
I need tweets in love graphs.